He says, according to the Lord's word. See, not only has Jesus risen from the dead, but our hope is also that God has given us his word. He has given us his word in the sense of a written word that we can read and understand the story of who he is and what he has done. But in that written word, he has given us his promises. He has given us the promise that he will return in the same way that he rose again. We have this hope in these promises.